Hello friends, today again I am going to discuss problem based on ratio and proportion. This question is a question which gives you an idea to solve and understand the problems in a very precise, in a very formulated manner. So let us start. The question is, an airline increased its fare such that the ratio of initial to final fare is 14:17. Okay, the first part of the question speaks about the airline is having an initial fare, suppose of rupees 14. It increased to a final fare, that is by 17. You can also say like that, earlier airline fare was 14, now it is 17. Because of the recent fuel price increase, because of the increase in the fuel price, there is an increase in the fare. On account of this, the number of passenger traveling by the airline has come down by 10%. Because of the increase in the price, there is a less number of passenger traveling by the airline because of the increase in the fare. So here you can see that value is given as 10%. Okay, suppose earlier in the initial stage, if we have 100 number of passenger traveling with an initial fare of rupees 14, now I have a passenger 90, because in the question it is mentioned there, there is a 10% decrease in the fare. There is a 10% decrease in the fare because of the increase in the fuel price. So earlier if it is 100, now it is 90. Understood? The third part of the question, if the revenue earned before the price hike and decline in passenger traffic was rupees 560,000 per trip, what is the revenue after the price hike and declining passenger traffic? This is very simple. See, if the revenue earned before the price hike, means there is no hike in the price, earlier the price is rupees 14, so the same price, the passenger traffic was rupees 560,000 per trip. Now after the price hike, what is the decline in the passenger traffic? That is what the question is all about. Understood? Hope you have understood. Now I can categorize it into two part. First one is initial fare and another one is final fare. So initial fare, I'll make a tabular column. Initial fare, first I will write it as 14 and then 17. If the price is 14, then the number of passenger was traveling is 100. This is an assumption, because 100, and increase after increase of the price, the number of the passenger decreased by 10%, that is now it is 90. Understood? The revenue, now another column will be total revenue. So total revenue, when the price is 14, so number of passenger we know the price, now we can multiply, so it is 1400, right? Now the price hike is 17 and the total number of passenger is declined by 10%, so it is 90, then 90 into 70, that is 1530. Understood? And it is already given before the price hike, what is the value? 560,000. Understood? And now I want to know what is the revenue after the price hike, so I will assume it as a X. Understood? So now you can see to the solution part, initial and final. Initial is 14, final is 17. Number of passenger is 100, now there is a decline in 10%, so it is 90. Total revenue is 1400, now the total revenue is total revenue based on the initial is 1400, based on the final is 1530. Now it is already given the data of data of initial value, so 560,000, and final we need to determine, so it is I. It's very, very simple, just cross multiply and you will get the answer. So this is very simple, don't get hectic by long lengthy paragraphs of problems. Just write the given data, you can solve within few steps these kind of problems. No need to worry, no need to look at, okay, these are the very big paragraphs, how can I solve? Don't get afraid of because of that. Just write it as per the given data, solve it, apply the basics, you will be able to get the answer. So you can see that the question is very lengthy, but the answer which you get in within three steps. So this is how you have to deal with the problem. Hope this is helpful for you. Thank you for watching.